Good morning, boys and girls. Look who it is! Oh, it's Mousy! Say hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody!
Hi, Mousy. Did I hear you're having trouble telling time?
Yeah, I can't tell time.
Well, that's okay, because me and this are gonna help you. Do you know what this is?
Yeah, it's a lerp machine. It makes lerps and burrs.
No, not bows. It makes beats. Here, check it out. Ready? Okay. Yeah, you like that?
Yeah.
Now, Mousy, can you tell me the sound a clock makes?
For sure. Tick, tack, tick, tack, tick, tack.
Perfect. Okay, tick, ready? Now it's my turn.
Tack.
I know it's kind of crazy, but this face has hands! It doesn't have hands like yours or mine. No, these hands, they stand like two straight lines. One is big, the other is small. Does that make sense?
Not at all!
The little hand's little, but it has the power. It doesn't cower, it points through the hour. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, then up to 11 and 12! Well, if you can't read a clock, you're not alone. Just wait till you're older, you can look at your phone.